Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton is set to run Spanish language campaign ads in Arizona. Her new television ad features Hispanic civil rights activist and labor leader Dolores Huerta. She compares herself to Huerta, claiming she, too, has been in a lifetime of a fight. Clinton will also be airing a Spanish language radio ad featuring Congressman Ruben Gallego talking about her plans for education and how she stacks up against potential Republican presidential nominee Donald Trump.